The Fuglsang family's golden brew quickly became the most popular beer in town, so a malting plant was soon established. Both companies still carry the family name, and over the years, the Fuglsang family has been strongly committed to quality beer and malt production. The tireless commitment of the family strengthened both family ties as well as the company itself, to a degree that even two world wars and a severe fire in the malting plant could not stop the business.